to all the members of St. Stephen's College, a society for the glory of God and the service to humanity. About 24 hours ago, respected principal sir addressed us about the expressions of purity, passion, enthusiasm, zeal, and the cup of tea. First of all, I would like to say that our greatest hindrance towards our inner purity is that we think we are a culprit, we are a sinner, but we are not. Are we culprit? No. We are only weak, and the weaknesses can always overcome by the effort. And still, if we have a insect in our tea, then we must prepare it again and protect it. But to prepare our tea again, we need some extraordinary ingredients of passion, enthusiasm, and the most important, fire in our soul. We have to create our own path, and our path will be beautiful when we construct it with beautiful materials. The purer the material, the better will be the path. I repeat, the purer the material, the better will be path. Remember, the Christ all works lasted for 18 months, but he was preparing himself for the last 30 years in solitude with purity. Lord Rama killed Ravan in few days of wars, but he was preparing himself for the last 14 years in silence with purity. We have to prepare our own way, and that requires purity of thought, unity of mind, passionate mind, and the enthusiastic heart. We need not to be a Christ or to be a Buddha to be pure. We just need to be ourselves. We are not born Christ, but we will die Christ. We are not born Christ, but we must die Christ. Remember what Churchill said, that success is going from one place, one failure to another without the loss of enthusiasm. We all strive very hard that our enthusiasm does not decrease, because it's the most powerful tool that makes our life beautiful. Hard work made Dr. Kalam a great scientist. Passion made him a missile man of India, but purity made him people's president. We all must remember that we all must be passionate about a mysterious puzzle called life. We are not here to impress others. We are here to express ourselves. We are not a status to be liked by anyone or everyone, but yes, we have to be purer than a diamond and brighter than a sun, because we are a God's instrument for the upliftment of mankind. And please, we should try not to be a Stephenian, but the Stephenian. Not to be an Indian, but the Indian. Thank you.